challenges will come, and challenges will go. Challenges come to strengthen you. Problems are sent as gifts, gifts to strengthen your character. You have to outlast your problems. You have to outlast your bills. You have to outlast the negativity and the times that you just want to give up. If life were a race, then most people would quit the very first time they fall over. Most people trip on a pebble and give up. You're going to give up because of a pebble? Get up. Get up. I will never give up. You can throw a boulder in front of me. I'll climb over it. I'll go around it. I'll go through it. I could be buried by an avalanche, but I will rise again. I could be buried alive. I will never give up. When life buries you with your bills, buries you with your relationship problems, whatever it is, I need you to dig deep and find your way out. I need you to remember your purpose. Remember who you love. Remember what you're doing it all for. I need you to remember you are good enough. Remember that you were born a miracle and you only have one shot at this life. One shot to give your all. One short life. One short chance to show the world how strong you are. To show everyone that you will not be defeated by life. You will fight back. You will outlast. Listen here. To be the winner of your life, you don't have to be a record breaker. You don't even have to finish first. You just have to outlast your problems. You must outlast your problems if you want to see how amazing life can be. You must! You just have to defeat your challenges. Life is not a sprint. Success in life is not a sprint. It's a series of marathons. If you want a great life, if you want success, if you want happiness, you just have to outlast your challenges.
The winner is not always the first past the post.
Sometimes the winner is the one who inspires others to never give up. Sometimes the winner is the one who endures the pain and then comes out the other side to tell a story. The story of perseverance. Perseverance that led to success.
You must keep going. You must! Your challenges are chasing you, but they will give up if you don't. Your problems will give up if you don't. Your sadness will give up if you continue to believe in happiness. Your success will come. A life greater than anything you've ever imagined is waiting for you. Just keep pushing. Just keep pushing forward.